guys, and welcome back to the vlog. And if I was doing Vlogmas, happy Thanksgiving. Did I just say happy Thanksgiving? What? Happy Vlogmas Day 17. I'm so embarrassed. Okay, so you're probably wondering, why are you vlogging? You never vlog. Well, I'm done with finals for school, so I have nothing else to do, and I'm really bored, so I might as well vlog my day. Also, today I decided to film on my phone and not my camera, because I feel like this camera is, like, not really good with vlogging. I have the Fujifilm X-T100, and every time I vlog with it, it gets blurry. Like, I saw a lot of reviews on this, and they were like, oh, the camera focus on your face is amazing. It's, like, perfect for vlogging. And whenever I vlog with it, it just doesn't work out. The camera's shaky. Like, I don't know what's happening. It might just be me, because honestly, when I went to Europe last year for Christmas, I might have banged up the lens a little bit. So that's probably my fault, but I'm not vlogging with this today. So we're gonna be on my phone. Also, it's just much easier to film on my phone because it's just like more portable and it's not heavy and like it doesn't defocus on my face. Like I can be up close and my face will still be in focus. Okay, so I'm just gonna go make some lunch now because I'm hungry and it's lunchtime. So let's do that. Oh, also, I just wanted to let you guys know that I got a new mattress. So my last mattress was actually like dying. And so I got a new mattress. It's much thicker and I love it. I also got new pillows, but that's another story. Okay, now let's go make some lunch. Okay guys, you guys remember from my last vlog, my birthday balloons? Well, apparently my Christmas birthday is on December 20th, and I was like, might as well just reuse the balloons because they're 20 and my birthday's on December 20th, so yeah. Okay, I put you guys in my spice drawer, so hopefully you guys don't fall. But for lunch, I'm going to have this Trader Joe's pumpkin bisque. I already drank half of it because, or ate drink. I don't know, do you eat soup? You drink soup, you eat soup. I would eat some of this soup, and then I'm gonna try out these cornbread bites with pepper jack cheese and serrano chili peppers. So, as you can tell, we love Trader Joe's here. Okay, wait, look how cute these are. They're tiny, look at them. Wow, okay, I'm gonna stick them in the air fryer. All right, in they go, and how long? 7 minutes, I guess. Okay, so if you're not putting freshly ground black pepper or red pepper flakes in your soup, what are you doing with life? Because, how do you drink your soup? It's so boring. No flavor. No, seriously. What are you doing with life? Like, look at this. Ooh, look at that. They're ready. Ooh, they look so good. Excited. Okay, you guys. We have the soup. We have the... Oh! Oh my gosh, wait. One of them exploded. Wait, did I not notice this when I took it out of the air fryer? One of them exploded. Wait, which one exploded? Wait, two of them exploded. Three of them exploded. They all exploded. I didn't even know this. Wow, anyways. Okay, so cheers. What it looks like on the inside. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Okay, I'm gonna eat lunch. Peace out. Okay, you guys. Oh, wait. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do now is film some TikToks for, you know, TikTok. Because I haven't been posting a lot recently. That's because I've been studying, you know, final exams. No time. But that's not the case anymore. We are done with finals, so we are gonna be making some TikToks. Also, I just realized I'm filming on my phone, so I can't really show you me filming TikToks. Also, I have like nothing left to talk about on TikTok. I'm out of ideas. Oh, if you guys, honestly, you guys aren't gonna see this till I post this video, but like if you guys have any ideas or suggestions on like what you want me to put in a video, let me know in the comments down below. Honestly, I am open to anything at this point. I am out of ideas. Anyways, let's go make some videos. That just reminded me of that Disney Channel show, Bizarre Vlog, that was like, let's go make some videos. Hey, okay, let's actually make some videos now. Okay, guys, I just finished filming my TikToks. I made about 3 videos. They're all up right now. Go check me out on TikTok. I'm gonna have my username somewhere on the screen, probably like right there. No, right there. I'm gonna have my username right there. So go check me out on TikTok. Oh, wait, okay, I wanna show you guys something I got. It's so cool. Okay, wait, let me put you guys down so you guys don't fall. Wait, is this a good angle? Okay, whatever. Okay, so I was on TikTok and I saw this girl made a bucket hat that was like appa themed. And if you don't know what appa is, basically from Avatar The Last Airbender, I have a picture here in case you don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah, she made a bucket hat like appa and I was like, I have to have it. It's so cute. So, your boy got one and it's so cute. Like, look at this. I feel like bucket hats are like the only hats that work in my head because I have a big head and I have a lot of hair. But like, yo, let me give you guys a closer look. Like, yo, look at that. That looks so cool. Okay, so I've been wanting this hat for a long time, and I actually saw the TikTok a while ago, but every single time the person who created the hat dropped it on their website, I would either miss it because I forgot or I was just busy and everything would be sold out. So one day, actually, I think it was the day right after my birthday. Honestly, I don't remember. But I checked the website and it said they were dropping more hats and I was like, I have to be on it. And honestly, I forgot for like the first 15 minutes of the drop. And I was like, oh my gosh, I have to buy the hat. So I got on the website. They actually ran it a large and I got a medium instead. And gladly I did because the medium fits me perfectly. I feel like if I got a large, it would have been way too big, even though my head is gigantic. So I got a medium. And then the person who makes the hats posted on their Instagram and they were like, this is going to be the last drop. My partner is going off to grad school. There's going to be no more hats being sold. And I was like, oh my gosh, imagine if I didn't get the hat. I would like never be able to get the hat then. I was like, wow, I got like the last batch. It was so exciting. And yeah, this is me now. Also, now that I'm like looking at myself wearing this hat, I kind of look like my grandma. What? All right, I really want to get some Instagram pictures with this hat. So I'm going to go outside and take some pictures. I'm probably going to make my dad take them for me because, you know, I can't take them myself and there's no one available. So let's go outside and take some pictures. Also, I don't know if you can tell. You can't even tell, honestly. It's just white. But it's cloudy outside. I don't know if that's going to be good for my pictures or bad for my pictures. We'll see. Hello. What is up? Hi. Why are you sneezing so much? Okay, you guys, we got the picture and oh, what are you doing? My God, what are you doing? Why are you scratching me? Ah! What's up? Hi. Hey, what's up? Want to say hi to the vlog? Want to say hi to the vlog? Do you want to say hi to the vlog? Come say hi to the vlog. Oh, okay. They're not interested in me. Hey, you. You photobombed my picture, huh? What do you have to say for yourself? What do you have to say for yourself? Huh? Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Oh, you're so cute. Snubby. Yo, what are you looking for? What are you looking for? All right, it's a little bit later now. Oh my gosh. Wait, my hair looks so bad after wearing the bucket hat. Oh gosh. Okay, anyways. So I was actually editing this vlog and I was like, I might as well go outside and watch the sunset. So, the sunset. Okay, you guys, it's time to make dinner. I have chicken wings in the bowl, and first off, we're going to dry them because you can't cook wet chicken wings. It's just not how it goes. Okay, so I like to season my chicken wings like popcorn chicken, if you don't know what that is. It's like a Taiwanese snack kind of food. So we're gonna add some salt and then pepper. I see TikTok videos where people don't salt and pepper their chicken wings, and I'm like, there's no flavor. Like, where's the flavor? So, salt, pepper, always. And then these are the two secret ingredients, you guys. Keep it under wraps. We have white pepper and, oh, I forgot what it's called, Chinese fire spice powder. If you don't have them in your grocery store, you can check the Asian grocery stores. But you're just gonna douse it in the seasoning. You want flavor, you guys. You want flavor. So we're gonna put a lot, but not too much, because white pepper is kind of like in the nose. I might have put some in my nose already. Okay, and then we're gonna put the fire spice powder. Also gonna douse. Might have been a little bit too much. And then to make my chicken wings extra crispy, I always include a little bit of cornstarch, but like a little bit, not like to the point where it looks like snow. Like, okay, so yeah, and it should look like this. All right, I'm gonna get my glove. Oh, all right. Okay, so we have the glove and now we're just going to like literally massage the chicken wings. Massage them. We want every single chicken wing to have flavor. Okay, so I'm just mashing them together, making sure every single piece of chicken has seasoning. Also, I shouldn't have worn this jacket making dinner. I'm gonna have to wash it after. I think chicken got on it. Oh no! Okay, well anyways, I'm gonna keep doing this.
Okay, now I'm just laying the chicken wings down on my air fryer tray, and yeah, I'm gonna try to do it in one single layer, because we want them to be extra crispy.
Alright, in the air fryer it goes! Look at this, they're done! Look how golden brown they look. As you can tell, we are very big fans of the air fryer. Okay, we're going in. Cheers! You guys, I was eating dinner with my family and we started hearing a bunch of honking cars outside and we were like, what is going on? So we go outside and we see like a bunch of cars with like Christmas lights and like Christmas decorations just driving and honking down the street. And I was like, wow, how cool. A Christmas car parade kind of thing. And then someone yells, is that Thaddeus? And I was like, who knows me? He was like, I'm so scared. I was like trying to see who it was, but I couldn't see because it was dark and like there was too many cars. I was like, who said that? And I think it was a girl. It was a girl's voice. So that's creepy. But also if it's someone I know, hi. You guys, the package came for me and I honestly don't know what it is because the shipping label, like all the ink is gone because I sprayed it with Lysol and it's just like, I don't know what it is. So we're going to open it up on camera. Oh, I need scissors. Oh, okay. I think by the size of it, like looking at the size, I think it's my album. Like, what else could it be? I have no idea. It is! Why did I make that sound? Okay, anyways, look, it's my Shawn Mendes signed album. This is so cool. Look at this. Wow. That's his signature. Ah! All right, you guys, it's a little bit later and I think I'm going to end the vlog here. I'm probably going to watch some Netflix and I'm probably going to edit this vlog so I can have it up by tomorrow. And yeah, that's going to be my night. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, suckers.